thinking. Thinking means is a right direction. This is what we call right thought. Right thought is it changes the direction. This right thought nature, we call samasankappa. Right thought nature is try to change direction the right way. For example, if you think about the mind, what happening in my mind, how this mind happened, why the mind suffer, immediately the mind awareness go to the mind.